I apologize for the confusion. I made a mistake in my previous answer. The Salt Lake Temple in Utah was not made with adobe, but with granite stone. Thank you for bringing this to my attention.